I have a surprise for you. You're going to a party.
We are?
Mm-hmm.
You mean a real one?
Yes. I was in the mercantile today, and Mrs. Olson invited you both to Nellie's birthday party tomorrow.
Do we have to go?
Laura.
Well, you know how Nellie is.
I know she was kind enough to invite you to her party. How would you feel if you were the only one who wasn't invited?
Worse than being invited. Yes.